holding on your rope got me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. Don't wait. You tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. You say, I said it's too late to apologize.